Hi dear students, this is Shafi from Namaskuti College, Chittagurga. In our previous class, we learned about the problems related to solving for x, right? And also I already told you that in this inverse trigonometric functions, we have four types of problems. The first one is what? Finding the principal value or find the values of the problem. Second one is what? Prove that. Second one is what? Prove that. Third one is what? Third type of problems is what? Solving for x or solve, right? Here, the next, the last type of problem is inverse form. This inverse form problems we will discuss in this class, okay? So here it is the first problem, part inverse of 1 by square root of x square minus 1. The concept of this problem, you just listen, the concept of this problem is like this. Part inverse of, we have something important. Part inverse of something we have in pocket. Whatever the things in the brackets, we have to simplify till part comes. Here we have part inverse. We have to simplify this till part comes. Right? Now, here this problem we will simplify through the method of substitution. You just think, for what substitution of x? For what? Trigonometric substitution of x, this will get simplified. For which substitution of x, for which trigonometric substitution of x, this will get simplified. Suppose if we take sine theta, we just imagine what will happen. Here, in place of x, we will take sine theta. Sine square theta minus 1 theta. Sine square theta minus 1. Is there any formula for sine square theta minus 1? Is there any formula for sine square theta minus 1? No, we don't know the formula. For sine square theta minus 1, we know the formula. For 1 by sine square theta, we know the formula. For sine square theta minus 1, we don't know the formula. So that we should not take sine theta. Suppose if you take cos theta, then what will happen? Cos square theta minus 1 will come. Is there any formula for cos square theta minus 1? No, we don't know the formula. Suppose if you take tan theta, what becomes tan square theta minus 1? Is there any formula for tan square theta minus 1? No, we don't have a formula for tan square theta minus 1. We have a formula for only 1 plus tan square theta, that is secant square theta, right? Now, tan theta. Suppose if we take secant theta, then you just imagine. In place of x, I will take secant theta. What will happen? Secant square theta minus 1 will come. Secant square theta minus 1. Is there any formula for secant square theta minus 1? Yes, we have the formula for secant square theta minus 1. Secant square theta minus 1 is tan square theta. Secant square theta minus 1 is tan square theta. Okay? I will take secant theta because if we take secant theta, then only it will get simplified. Okay? Other trigonometric function apart from secant theta, if we take other trigonometric function, it doesn't simplify. Okay, that's why I am taking this secant theta. Now, I want theta. Take this secant to the left, it will be secant inverse x equals to theta. Or theta equals to secant inverse x. Secant inverse x. Call this as equation number 1. Call this as equation number 1. And also this question is important for 2 marks, any mark. Now take the problem, part inverse of 1 by square root of x square minus 1 equals to part inverse of 1 divided by 1 divided by square root of, wherever x is there, we just replace it to secant theta. Here we have x, here we have secant theta. In place of x, we just replace it to secant theta. Then secant theta whole square is secant square theta minus 1. Secant square theta minus 1. Next, that is equal to part inverse of 1 divided by. Now, we know that in our trigonometry, we have the formula 1 plus tan square theta equals to secant square theta. 1 plus tan square theta is secant square theta. From this, what about secant square theta minus 1 equals 1? Take this plus 1 to the right, it will be secant square theta minus 1. So, for secant square theta minus 1, we will get tan square theta. I am replacing secant square theta minus 1 in place of secant. square root of 4 times square root. Square root of tan square root. This is square and root get cancelled. Square and root get cancelled. Then cot inverse of 1 by tan theta. 1 by tan theta. Next step, that is equal to cot inverse of cot inverse of 1 by tan theta is cot theta. Next, that is equal to, we have the property cot inverse of cot x is this. By using that property, cot inverse of cot theta is theta only. Cot inverse of cot theta is theta only. Do not cancel this cot inverse cot. That is not the procedure for writing theta. Okay, we just apply the property cot inverse of cot x is x only. We should not cancel this cot inverse cot inverse get cancelled. Finally, we will get theta. Okay, don't do that. Now, that is equal to theta. What you are taking in the first step? From equation 1, theta, what you have? Secant inverse x. Since theta is from equation 1, hence it is a simplest form. Okay? Now. Next, one more problem. Tan inverse of second problem. Tan inverse of 1 divided by square root of 4. Square root of x square minus 4. Where modulus x is greater than 1. Now, it is also very well. Solve this problem through substitution method. Put x equals to, you just think which substitution of x, this one will get simplified. I already told you in the first problem that for x square minus 1 we have taken secant theta. Similarly, for x square minus 1 in this problem also I will take secant theta. Now, theta is what? Secant inverse x. Call this as equation number. Now take the problem, tan inverse of 1 divided by square root of 4, x square minus 1 equals to, tan inverse of 1 divided by square root of x square, we have in place of x, that is secant theta, secant square theta minus 1. This problem is very similar to the previous problem. See, same steps we have. Secant square theta minus 1, there is also secant square theta minus 1. Next step is what? Tan square theta. Next step is what? Right? Next. That is equal to tan inverse of 1 divided by square root of secant square theta minus 1 is what? Tan theta. Square root of 1, tan square theta. We know the formula for 1 plus tan square theta, that is 1 secant square theta. From this 1 secant square theta minus 1, we will get the tan square theta. Okay? Next, square root will get cancelled, is equal to tan inverse of 1 by tan theta. That is equal to tan inverse of 1 by tan theta is what? 1 by tan theta is cot theta. 1 by tan theta is cot theta. 1 by tan theta is cot theta. Now, tan inverse of cot theta we form, right? We have to write this cot theta in terms of tan. How to write this cot theta in terms of tan? We know in our trigonometry that tan of pi by 2 minus theta is what? Cot theta. We know that in our trigonometry tan of pi by 2 minus theta is cot theta, right? This cot theta is replaced with tan of pi by 2 minus theta. Pi by 2 minus theta is nothing but first quadrant. These things already we have been learned in our first year field also, right? This cot theta is also being written as tan of That is equal to tan inverse of tan x. We know the property for tan inverse of tan x is x square is equal to minus 22 plus 22. Minus square by 2 plus square by 2. So tan inverse of tan of pi by 2 theta is what? Pi by 2 minus theta. Pi by 2 minus theta. That is equal to pi by 2 minus theta. Theta. What we have taken in the first step, this theta is what? From equation number 1, we have theta, that is secant inverse x. Secant inverse x. Since theta is from the equation number 1, theta is from the equation number 1. Hence, it is the simplest form. Hence, tan inverse of square root of 1 plus x square minus 1 divided by x, where x is not equal to 0. Where x is not equal to 0, right? So here we have a problem, that is tan inverse of square root of 1 plus x square minus 1 by x. Now, you just think which substitution of x this will get simplified. Which substitution of x this one will get simplified. Suppose if you take sin theta. If you take sin theta, what will happen? 1 plus sin square theta will come. For 1 plus sin square theta, is there any formula? No, we don't have formula for 1 plus sin square theta. If you put x equals to cos theta, is there any formula for 1 plus cos square theta? No, we don't have a formula. Suppose if you take in place of x tan theta, is there any formula? If you take in place of x, that is tan theta, then what will come? 1 plus tan square theta will come, right? Is there any formula for 1 plus tan square theta? Yes, we know the formula. For 1 plus tan square theta, we have the formula. That is secant square theta, right? That is secant square theta. Now, here we will take in place of x, that is tan theta. Okay, tan theta. Then, theta equals to what? Tan inverse x. Theta equals to tan inverse x. Call this as equation number 1. Now, take the problem tan inverse of square root of 1 plus x square minus 1 divided by x equals to, wherever x is there, we just replace with the tan theta. Tan inverse of square root of 1 plus x square. In place of x, we have tan theta, that is tan square theta. Minus 1 divided by tan theta. Minus 1 divided by tan theta. Okay? That is equal to tan inverse of. For 1 plus tan square theta, what is the formula? For 1 plus tan square theta, we know the formula. That is secant square theta. 1 plus tan square theta, we know the formula. That is secant square theta. Right? Now, square root of 1 plus tan square theta, we know the formula, that is secant square theta minus 1 divided by tan theta. Now, square root will get cancelled, then the remaining will be tan inverse of secant theta minus 1 divided by tan theta. Secant theta minus 1 divided by tan theta. Okay? Next step, you just think. How to simplify that till tan comes? How to simplify that till tan comes? Okay? How to simplify this till tan comes? Okay? How to simplify secant theta? How to write the reciprocal of which one is secant theta? 1 by cos theta. Similarly, tan theta is also written as sin theta by cos theta. We just replace it. That is equal to tan inverse of secant theta, that is 1 by cos theta minus 1 divided by tan theta sin theta divided by cos theta. Sin theta by cos theta. Okay. Next step, that is equal to, see once again, secant theta we have written 1 by cos theta. Tan theta we have written sin theta by cos theta. Okay, now tan inverse of this can be understood that numerator LCM and denominator LCM will get cancelled. denominator itself will be cos theta, right? It can be understood that that cos theta will get cancelled. That cos theta will get cancelled. Then the next step will be 1 minus cos theta in 1 is cos theta. Okay, cos theta. In the denominator, sin theta only we have. You just write as the sin theta. Okay. Next step, that is equal to tan inverse of. Tan inverse of. Here we will apply the formulas related to trigonometric functions. Okay, that is the first year concept. There we have learned so many number of formulas there. That formulas here I am using. Okay. 1 minus cos theta. 1 minus cos theta. What about the formula for 1 minus cos theta? 1 minus cos theta formula is what? 1 minus cos theta formula is what? 2 cos square theta by 2. 2 cos square theta by 2, right? Sorry. For 1 minus cos theta, we have the formula. For 1 minus cos theta, we have the formula 2 sin square theta by 2. 2 sin square theta divided by 2. For 1 minus cos theta. What about sin theta? Sin theta. That means we know the formula for sin 2 theta. Sin 2 theta formula is what? 2 sin theta into cos theta, right? For sin 2 theta. Suppose it comes to sin theta, that means half angle formula. For sin theta, we have formulas 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta. 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta, right? Now, 1 minus cos theta, we have the formula, it is replaced with 2 sin square theta by 2, 2 sin square theta by 2. Now, sin theta, 2 sin theta by 2, cos theta by 2, cos theta by 2. 2 will get cancelled here, sin square theta we have, here only 1 sin theta by 2 we have. In sin square theta by 2, the remaining 1 will be there, 1 sin theta by 2 will be there. That is equals to tan inverse of sin theta by 2 whole divided by cos theta by 2. Cos theta by 2. Next, that is equals to tan inverse of sin by cos is what? Tan. So tan theta by 2. Tan theta by 2. That is equals to tan inverse tan. We will apply the property tan inverse of tan x is x, where x comes to minus sin is plus. So theta by 2. Theta, that is equals to theta. What we have taken the first theta is what? Tan inverse x. You just replace it theta. You just replace theta with tan inverse x. Tan inverse x divided by 2. Since theta is not the equation number 1. Since theta is not the equation number 1. Okay, hence it is the best form. So it is also important for 3 marks, kindly mark it. This problem is also important for 3 marks, kindly mark it. See, once again, the concept of this problem is tan inverse of something we have in the brackets. We have to simplify up to this tan terms. Okay, here we have tan inverse. In between the brackets, we have something, right? We have to simplify this up to. We have to simplify this still tan inverse. Suppose if we have here cot inverse. Cot inverse we have. We just imagine. Here we have cot inverse. We have to simplify this till cot comes. Okay? We have to simplify this till cot comes. Like that, we have to simplify. Here, you have to use your ideas and your intelligence. That means you have to familiar with the trigonometric functions. That means you have to know well about the formulas. Okay, next problem we will take. Next problem. Fourth problem. Tan inverse of x divided by square root of a square minus x square. A square minus x square. Where modulus x is less than a. Where modulus x is less than a. See. Now, you think, which substitution of x it will get simplified? Which substitution of x it will get simplified? You just think one. Put x equals to what you have to take for x. Suppose if you take x, what becomes a square minus? Sorry. If you take sine theta, in place of x, what will come? A square minus sin square theta will come. A square minus sin square theta will come. Right? So a square theta, that means a theta. Right? Suppose if we take in place of x in sin theta, a square minus sin square theta will come. Is that just simplifies? You just imagine, just think. A square minus sin square theta, how simplify this? It doesn't simplify, right? Now, just I will take a sin theta. Now, what will happen? A square minus in place of x, a sin theta, that is, a square sin square theta will come. A square minus a square sin square theta will come. Now, we can take a square is common. Then, what will come? 1 minus sin square theta will come. 1 minus sin square theta will come. Is there any formula for 1 minus sin square theta? Yes, we have the formula for 1 minus sin square theta. That is what? Cos. Cos square theta, right? I will take here a sin theta because if we substitute in place of x with a sin theta, it will get simplified easily. Okay? If you want to choose the other trigonometric function, you can choose, but it doesn't simplify. Okay? I will take a sin theta. Now, I want theta in this. Take this a to the left, that will divide x by a equals to sine theta. I want theta only. Take this sine to the left. That will be sine inverse of x by a equals to theta. Or theta equals to sine inverse of x by a. Call this as equation number 1. In the last step, we will replace theta with the sine inverse of x by a. Now take the problem tan inverse of x divided by square root of a square minus of x square equals to a square minus x square equals to now tan inverse of wherever x is there, you just replace with a sine theta divided by square root of a square minus in place of x what we have. A sin theta goes for this what? A square sin square theta. Okay, a square sin square theta. Now, that is equals to tan inverse of a sin theta divided by square root of here a square and a square theta. Take this a square is outside. Take it as a problem. Take it out, then remain 1 minus sin square theta. 1 minus sin square theta, right? Next, that is equals to tan inverse of a sin theta divided by inside the square root, it is a square. Inside the square root, it is a square. What about outside the square root? A only. Okay? Inside the square root, it is a square. Outside the square root, it is a into square root of 1 minus sin square theta. 1 minus sin square theta. A and a will get cancelled. In the next step, tan inverse of that is equals to tan inverse of sin theta. Divided by square root of 1 minus sin square theta. Square root of 1 minus sin square theta. In our trigonometry, we know that for 1 minus sin square theta, we have the formula. For 1 minus sin square theta, we have the formula that is cos square theta. For 1 minus sin square theta, we have the formula that is cos square theta. Now replace with cos square theta inside the square root. Tan inverse of sin theta divided by inside the square root cos square theta. Square root of cos square theta. Now, square root and root get cancelled. then tan inverse of sin theta by cos theta. Sin theta divided by cos theta. Then tan inverse of sin theta by cos theta is what? Tan theta. Tan theta. That is equal to tan inverse of tan theta is theta. That is equal to theta. Theta is what? Sin inverse of x by a. Theta is sin inverse of x by a. Since theta is not equation of one. Hence it is the simplest form. Continue on. So here we have a problem. You just think which substitution of x this will get simplifies. Which substitution of x this will get simplifies. Suppose if you take sin theta, 3a square sin theta minus sin cube theta will come, right? We just take in place of x tan theta, right? Inside the brackets we have a square, a and a will come. You just take a tan theta. Put x equals to a tan theta. If we take a tan theta, then only it will get simplifies. If you take other trigonometric function, it doesn't simplifies. Okay. Now, I want the theta. What we have done in our previous problem, that I am doing. Okay. Now, take this a to the left, which will divide x by a. Equals to tan theta. Now theta equals to what? Tan inverse of x by a. Tan inverse of x divided by a. Call this as equation number 1. Now take the problem. Tan inverse of 3a square x minus 1 x cube divided by a cube minus 3ax square. Now in place of x, you just replace it a tan theta. Tan inverse of 3a square x minus x cube divided by a cube minus 3a square x minus x cube divided by a cube minus 3a x square. In place of x, what we have taken? The substitution a tan theta. We just write in place of x with a tan theta. Next, simplify it. Tan inverse of 3a square into a is a cube tan theta minus a tan theta upon cube, a cube tan cube theta divided by next a cube minus 3a. See, a tan theta whole square is what? A square tan square theta. A tan theta whole square is a square tan square theta. Here a square will be there. A into a square is a cube. 3a cube tan square theta. 3a cube tan square theta. Next, you just observe in the numerator and also in the denominator, we have a cube. In the numerator and also in the denominator, we have a cube. You just take common, tan inverse of that is equals to tan inverse of now take a cube is common in the numerator. Here also we have a cube. Here also we have a cube. Just take it from a cube. Okay. If we take a cube is common, then the remaining things are what? 3 tan theta, 3 tan theta minus tan cube theta, minus tan cube theta. Okay. Next, what are in the denominator? Here also we have a cube, here also we have a cube. Take it out. Take it out. A cube is common. Then the remaining things. Here a cube we have taken common. Remaining is 1 minus a cube is common. Remaining is 3 tan square theta. 3 tan square. Now a cube will get cancelled. Then the remaining tan inverse of 3 tan theta, 3 tan theta minus tan cube theta divided by 1 minus 3 tan square theta. 1 minus 3 tan square theta. Okay. What about? We just recall and remember the formula for tan 3 theta. We have the formula for tan 3 theta is what? We just recall and remember for tan 3 theta formula. We have in our trigonometry for tan 3 theta, we have the formula. 3 tan theta minus tan cube theta divided by 1 minus 3 tan square theta. 1 minus 3 tan square theta. This can be replaced with tan 3 theta. This can be replaced with tan 3 theta because we have the formula in our trigonometry. Okay. That is equals to tan inverse of tan 3 theta. Tan 3 theta. Now we have the property tan inverse of tan x is x, where x belongs to minus 92 plus 92. So tan inverse of tan 3 theta is what? 3 theta only. Where 3 theta is belongs to minus 92 plus 90, minus 42 plus 42. That is equals to 3 theta. What we have taken in the first step? Theta. Tan inverse of x by a. 3 into theta. What we have? Tan inverse of x by a. Hence theta is your equation. Theta is from equation 1. Hence it is a simplest one.